Hi guys! Welcome back to my channel. Today we'll be doing an iris painting. Since my trip to France, I've admired the beauty of the iris flower when I visited Giverny, the house of Monet, Claude Monet. I've admired since then the beauty of this flower, its colors, its delicate petals. So I decided to teach you today the process in making this painting. And I will also be using some colors that you may find interesting in a white flower as underpainting. So let me tell you the colors that I'll be using for today's iris flower. We have titanium white, bluish gray, black, permanent yellow, cad yellow, and oxide green. So yes, I'll be underpainting first the flower using blue-gray, and I'll be highlighting it using some white colors. So let's begin now, guys, and have fun painting with me.